over. Just clear the siding. gone there, he's stopping right there.
This is the second locomotive in.
I'm here with Caltrain 907, chat. Oh, look, you can see she's out there right now. Wanna stop here?
No. I wanna get it at Pleasanton.
Thank you.
I can see exhaust coming out of the F40. I don't know that. I'm not sure why. They have not. I'm guessing it might not leave until the summer. Bro, 3302 has that one flat spot.
They just called us out.
Wait, what do you mean? They called us out?
Yes. Why are they talking unnecessary? Oh, well, we're here.
I mean, that makes sense. Thank you.
Never mind. He's getting in the train. Yep, that's an engine. That's a conductor. Yeah, there's an F40 at the back. I could clearly see that. Gates are going down.
Thank you. One yet.
All right, they hit over the little flat.
Thank you.
Bless you.
BUP 6193 over.
gonna hold you at the tower. I'm just gonna make a Amtrak seat there. They're gonna probably make their meet between like 1740 and 1740.
Terrible angle, bro.
And then I'll get you back on the.
I got it.
And I was gonna send over a trap.
Crossing gates better go down now.
They're going down right now, actually.
I copy that. Waiting on an Amtrak. And getting the track warned now.
Is that for Jack Lemmon?
No, it's for the full side.
That is correct. It'll be two Amtraks. We're gonna meet at Shin.
I copy that, meeting Amtrak at Shin.
Right here, dude.
You can zoom in.
But you know how I know I missed?
How?
Not because I know time. Now I hear the sound.
It's because you left late.
Yeah.
They sent you.
Do you want to put this on YT? Because that's what we usually do. I forgot to zoom the thing out.
Really?